got y'all a little secret right here. This is the Independent Journal right here. Straight out the trunk. Get them elbows dirty. Chapter 1, verse 1. Let me let y'all know something. They say we should know better, but we don't know better. We just some flow spitters with no goals in us. Don't know a thing about moving units or how to market records. Never said the words that's good, but is it cost effective? I'm a MC, nigga, I MC. So don't ask me how to turn 1,000 records into 10 G's, or how that 10 turned to 50 so quickly that the bank teller rubbing her eyes thinking I'm cold pitching, huh? Walked up to a total stranger and sold an album. Nope. Never told them if they don't buy it, they don't know what live is. Nope. And vinyl, why should I pass them to the DJs and flyers? Why should I post them in the freezing rain? That's nonsense. Nope. There's no profit in that. Nope. You can't clear a G just from rocking a half hour set. Nope, I never. And I hope I never will. All I do is write rhymes and pray to God I get a deal. And laugh at these indie cats and all that hustling. You can't own a record label and live off the publishing. You can't do it. And I'm living proof of it. That's why I tell these young niggas it's better to do nothing. Watch me.
You don't plan and you don't think. You can't swim so you gon' sing. You don't work and you don't eat. You ain't about nothing, so why you out hustling? You don't plan and you don't think. You can't swim, so you gon' sink. You don't work and you don't eat. You ain't about nothing, so why you out hustling?
Volume haters, listen up. It's for y'all to think y'all know us. Let me talk to them.
See, all I hear is uh-oh every time I pass, yo. They think I'm a cutthroat or that I'm an asshole. Yeah, what ass close if you someone who owe me something we agreed upon. A promoter that's become someone I gotta swing knees on. You don't know me, dog, or my team, no. So don't assume that we don't know what we doing like we some amateurs. Beginners don't work 9 to 5s. Run the streets selling merchandise. Post a flyer on Hazard Radio and have commercials televised. That we sure to get the show loud. The sound that makes you so hot. And go home and build a business up from the ground for the cloud. Nah, I ain't never raised the heat. I ain't never blazed the streets to a temple. You can't sleep just cause I can't eat. That ain't me, man. Just the MC. And I can't be different from them when I'm in Michigan. Watch me and think again. I don't plan, I don't care. I don't make money, make money. This music don't take you there. Hey, y'all ain't scared, dawg. You be right where you are. I mean, we ain't that hard. This ain't a nightmare for y'all. Well, like it or not, you ain't fighting the odds or lying to yourself. If you believe the last 19 bars, huh?
You don't plan and you don't think.
Watch me.
You can't swim, so you gon' sink.
Watch me.
You don't work and you don't eat.
Watch me.
You ain't about nothing, so why you out hustling? You don't plan and you don't think.
Watch me.
You can't swim, so you gon' sink.
Watch me.
You don't work and you don't eat.
Watch me.
You ain't about nothing, so why you out hustling?
I just don't get it. Why you go with this independent route, hoping you gon' gross millions? We just some flow spitters with no goals in us. Don't know nothing about looping up some soul vintage. Not interested in going direct to dealer and cutting out the middleman for a bigger percentage. And anyway, that shit's impossible. It can't be done. That's what labels is for. Have an executive handle that, son. On floors just to get my records in stores. Fuck outta here. Foreign concept like import and export. What I look like dealing with the Czech Republic and getting my hands dirty, cleaning up a mess in customs. Surviving miracles, MacGyvering vehicles on a pen turnpike with your nigga dying in the back if you don't get him home. Never been surveillanced and plotted against by rappers in the audience cause too many people was copping my shit. I'm following trends, not inventing new styles, and there's no looting, moving units into tens of thousands. All that hustling is a hassle, so I'm saving my arse and ammo to get that puff after this one. 106 and funk battle.
You don't plan and you don't think.
Watch me.
You can't swim so you gon' sink.
Watch me.
You don't work and you don't eat.
Watch me.
You ain't about nothing, so why you out hustling?
You don't plan and you don't think.
Watch me.
You can't swim so you gon' sink.
Watch me.
You don't work and you don't eat.
Watch me.
You ain't about nothing, so why you out hustling?
Now on SUN, yeah, they bout something. Sky Children, yeah, we out hustling. Invincible, yeah, she bout something. Finale, yo, he out hustling. Ty Sheeran, Graffiti, you know they bout something. Pac-Man, you know he out hustling. Fat Cat, you know he bout something. Slumville, you know they out hustling.
Look up. Look all the way up. The canopy's about 14 stories high. It's just twisted metal bars that grow like tree branches. You can't stay on the ground. You gotta climb that mug. The
safest place. You stay down, they gon' suffocate you. You gotta adapt and climb. And once you get close to the top, everybody starts aiming at you. But that's about the safest place you can be. On top of the jungle.